that belongs to the Gadigal and Wangal people of the Eora Nation. I'd like to pay my respects to elders past, present and emerging and acknowledge that sovereignty has never been ceded. And yes, time to rock. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. All right. Oh, big shout out to Sammy, who lent me this keyboard. I don't really know Sammy, but they would just like take my keyboard. So it's like wife swap, but I just get a keyboard. Great. Joke's over. In the big art museum, I found myself lost. I felt just like the flowing water that in that big boat we crossed. I could tell that you tears so soul.
Here
Here I am. Here I am. I almost lost myself back there. So what's the deal with Sydney?
I don't know.
It's weird. Seems alright. That's me doing the opposite to Bruce Springsteen, who would be like, "Hello, Sydney!" And you would feel weird about that because it would be weird if Bruce Springsteen was here. Pretty cool. My favorite lesbian icon, but. Anyway, back to the drawing board with that joke. This is a song. I've got a bit of lint on my tummy. I take a long, hard drag of my cigarette. I stand too close to the microwave oven.
I've spent 26 years in this office.
thanks so much to our Jane for having me here at this beautiful event with the wonderful Erica Fries. Is that how you pronounce it? I don't really talk to people, so. I recommend her music just by text. Don't really talk to anyone these days. You might see that reflected in my music. Bit of a loner type. Not much to contribute. But what a stellar lineup. Can I get a round of applause for the lineup? I, for one, love the lineup. I'd vote for the lineup. My girlfriend told me that she fell in love with me at the Reviver show last year, so. You gotta live a little to die a little. Woo! To that. You gotta live, laugh, love, eat, pray, love. I'm sweaty. Anyway, sorry, not into the microphone. Here's a cover. All right. song and then get off the stage. And you're all just gonna forget this ever happened. Okay, don't fucking tell anyone. Take a sip of my jam. You get a real voice on stage to say what matters. Last year, when I had more social capital than I do now, I exploited that to raise money to have my whole facial bone structure changed. Worked a treat. So this is about when I went to Argentina and someone cut my head open. Light topics. No, but seriously, you've been a great audience. Thank you so much. I love you. I love you. Say goodbye to the mountain ridge that has kept the sun out of our eyes. What to some is God given truth will be to another devil's lies. Say goodbye to the mountain ridge kisses, rocky feet. Now if you must, soon this towering wall of stone will be
without a tear.